And it is a mixed crowd.
The challenger.
And his opponent.
And here he comes, ladies and gentlemen. Worldwide phenomenon. The World Heavyweight Champion. And the biggest threat to his title so far. These two men simply hate each other. Sing it proud. Sing it loud. The World Heavyweight Champion, Grado! What the hell's this? What the hell is this?
If you haven't got problems, I'm the baby son. I got 99 problems and a bitch ain't one.
Whoa! Well! It's been a while since we've seen this guy! Talk about getting down, you want to talk about getting gritty? Last time I saw Grado like this, he was going up against Mikey Whiplash and he's wearing a little bit of foley flannel tonight.
But much more importantly, he's wearing the gold.
You know something, 99 problems and a bench in one. Chris Renfrew can have 99 problems. One big one is the World Heavyweight Champion! And we have watched the evolution of Grado over the last year here in ICW. We saw his battles against Drew Galloway, his battles against Joe Coffey. Graham Steveling can get it done. And as we said, he looks confident, doesn't he? There's no dancing, that's just confidence.
He's got that swagger that only championship gold can give you.
Certainly. And you know something, you want to talk about the mind games that Chris Renfrew has played. This will be pouring into the mind of the Sultan from Silent Hill. Grado and Chris Renfrew, they both occupy that little bit of space in each other's minds. They are each other's specters. Listen to this ovation for the World Heavyweight Champion. It's a very new Grado tonight. Both men are looking in great shape. Grado's dropped a good bit of weight. Chris Renfrew in the condition of his life.
Some new gear for Grado there, no longer wearing a singlet.
Oh wow, there's no messing about.